Yes.
Yo dudes, today we're at Combat South Woodland. We're trying this site out for the first time. So far the site's great, boasting over 100 acres of diverse woodland. There's plenty of places to sneak around and hide as a sniper. And this video is just one of the many examples I've got from the day. My buddy Sniper Zero Alpha has hooked me up with a new prototype for the Mark 23 that makes it a lot quieter. He gave me the prototype to test it out and give him feedback, so I decided to take full advantage of that today. Today is an attack and defend game. The enemies are trying to push up and take two farm buildings that we need to defend. I decided to take a different approach to the normal sniper gameplay to test the Mark 23 prototype that I was given by Sniper Zero Alpha. I decided to lay low in a bush and let the enemies pass me, only taking shots at those enemies that I'm sure won't give away my position. The end goal here is to get behind their entire team and take them by surprise when they least expect it. Let's see how the leaf suit and my new Mark 23 prototype get on. Since there's so many enemies in the vicinity, I stopped shooting. The concealment of my position is much more important than taking out one or two guys. As the enemies gain ground, their respawn moves up. It's starting to get quite congested in this area, so I know their respawn must be close. The area the enemy are operating in right now seems to be right on top of my position. I need to wait a little bit longer so they pass me, then I can make my move. This was a risky shot. There's guys right behind me in the ferns that I can hear talking. Luckily, they still don't hear me shooting. This guy hangs around after he gets hit to look where he got shot from. He didn't hear or see anything, so that gives me confidence in my position. I don't hear too many voices around me now, and the amount of enemies I see has dropped to almost none. Since I can't see what's around me, I listen instead. Sounds like the enemies have moved on. The game's drawing to the end, and the enemies need to make a hard push to end the game. I decide to disrupt their push as much as I can by taking out a large clump of the enemy forces. pause to reload, and a guy comes up behind me. I nod to him to encourage him that I'm on his team. And when he looks away, I can engage. My element of surprise has been compromised, so I decide to go loud. At this point, I'm surrounded by the enemies, and they all know that I'm on the other team. I get taken out very quickly. I fall back to the farm buildings to respawn, and since I was on the right flank before, I decide to go back there. I have a rough idea where the enemies are since they just took me out, so I try and gain as much ground as possible and stop them in their tracks. The enemy's moving up, I decide to fall back. There's a lot of room to maneuver on the right flank, so I swing wide and try and take the enemy's side on as they push. Keep the enemies held back and manage to defend the farm buildings. This is a victory for the Yellows.